We lost people, beautiful people, gifted people. Numbers were decimated in some of the fighting countries, but the heart of Salvationism remained intact. The general's idealistic approach did pay off in the end, and those countries at war with Great Britain and her allies still felt they belonged to the Salvation Army. And when peace broke out, that became very, very evident. And that's something that we thank God for still today.